humans admit to anything to make the pain stop.
Hey. Hey, guys, over here. Let me ask you something.
I hear the screaming in my head. It's nice. Yeah.
Now processing's through the door on the far side of the room.
My apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer. Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
Go to hell. I'll send you there myself.
Activate systems.
We need to get Jack out of cryo.
Incoming!
That's going to open every door on the cell block.
It's the only way to get Jack out of cryo.
I'm doing it. Be ready.
To get down there.
Warning. Warning.
Ooh, I want to see how long she can last.
what's this?
All guards, restore order! Lethal force authorized! But don't kill Jack! Tex, lockdown! Lockdown!
Sectors 7, 9, and 11 have lost life support. No survivors.
By prisoners with improvised weapons. He never had a chance.
It shows you what kind of
lockdown in blocks 4, 7, and 8!
Wait!
You're valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader, and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
What the hell do you want?
My name is Shepard, and I'm here to get you off this ship.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm here to ask for your help.
You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. We can get you to safety, and we're asking for your help.
Just shoot her and patch her up on the ship.
I'd like to see you try.
We're not gonna attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Tell me what you're thinking.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move up.